Conrad. Hello, Dylan. Guess what? This used to be a bridge in here, and a big flood came and washed it all out. So now we have to build a new bridge. So I got to come across the water first.
Why do you have to build a new bridge?
Because I can get to the other side without getting wet.
Oh.
And here I come. Whoa. Good thing I got boots on. Oh. And here's where we start our bridge. This is what it looks like now. I dug some holes for what we call posts. You like the posts, and you can see the holes. This is going to support the bridge once we get it in. And to make it sturdy, we do concrete. This is like a sidewalk cement. This is what we call the staging area, where I got most of my boards and generator. And look at all the bolts we have to put. That's a lot of bolts. I bring a saw just in case. And look at how long this drill is.
What's a drill?
A drill makes a hole so I can put a bolt in. Now, see all the boards? This is called a sawhorse. Sawhorse makes it so you don't have to bend over all the time when you get old like Grandpa and Coco.
No.
Not Coco. These are the main parts of the bridge, which you'll see later how it looks. Okay, I'm going to get back to work now.